room with a potential 5-point play, you know? It was the zone of, he was the zone guy in his early coaching days. Scott Drew, a little matchup, point out, looks like 1-3-1, 1-3-2-3. They will switch the man, too. Look at the closeouts. Kenny.
Way short, and Baylor just lets it go out.
And Brad, they run their zone like a man-to-man defense. I mean, it's impressive how they just cover for each other, multiple efforts.
Very well said.
Beautiful to watch.
I'm not showing you a play yet.
That's Finley.
That's right.
Great point. Deep. But they are so good in that area to for all of them.
Deep now with 18. Suggs.
Tough shot.
Trying to bank one again.
Who's kind of hurt? Yeah, you got hurt.
Up ahead. And Suggs is going to pick up his third.
Yai
Kispert runs back to help his teammate.
Looked like a Yai kind of ran into Timmy on that play. Going for an offensive rebound. We're going for it.
Leg buckle.
Oh, my goodness.
That's right leg. I know you're cringing with your ankle situation over your career.
That's his ankle or his knee right there. Did not look good.
Meanwhile, Baylor goes to the line, having hit its last 11 free throws. Teague. That was automatic after that stat.
Exactly. Hope you don't do that over Butch this week.
I'll be careful.
I mean, this Baylor team looks so fresh and energized. Like, they could go play another game tonight. I mean, they just...
That's how they looked Saturday, too, against Houston.
I think having the three centers really helps them. Of course, the ability to bench and knock shots down by Meyer and Clarkson.
Look at the hook
by Big Jonathan. And he runs right to the rim.
Seventh steal by the Bears.
Oh, look, we use clock here.
There's Mitchell.
Leaving him alone.
He knows the situation. Got time. Closing short. Not in time with that one.
Once again, vital, though. On the glass. He's everywhere.
He knows his job.
Star in your role.
Absolutely. Knows for the basketball.
So, I'm trying to think of a championship game like this one. Where a team came out 9-0 and 29-10.
Oh, look at this.
Another turnover.
Oh, they said it was deflected.
Right?
I didn't see it.
You can think of anything like this?
No. No,
I can't.
In the final?
Wow.
Kispert.
One and done now. The final. Defensively, offensively on that board. Tower of strength.
This kid can embarrass you, can't he?
Oh, he just sat in
the whole time.
Get the lingerie on the deck. Call the janitor.
Just with the left hand. But just 3:40 to